What is going on? It is Obediah, and today we are back on the island playing some Ark. This is more vanilla series. So, last time I went ahead and built our base and whatnot, and I got to thinking, now that flyers are in like their super nerf mode and they're really rough and waiting for things to get fixed or mods to come out or something, we need something else. And this maybe is kind of the point of the nerf to begin with, is we need something to move around on and shoot stuff. And then I remembered, oh, there's this mechanic. Check this out. I can use my gun on top of a dinosaur. Or in this case, a turtle. Are these turtles dinosaurs? I don't think so. So, obviously a turtle is not the best choice for this, but you can do it on doeheads. You can do it on raptors, I think. It's really hard to control. you can do it on raptors, you can do it on wolves, you can do it on sabers, dire wolves, maybe dire bears, I don't know. But we need some cool stuff to do that on. Bears might work, bears might be a good idea, or wolves, and I really do like wolves, and I like breeding wolves and sabers. So I think maybe today we're gonna go get ourselves something to ride around on. By the by, if you guys do enjoy this video, or if you learned something, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button, and of course feel free to subscribe if you haven't done so already. So I guess I'm gonna take out my garbage argent, and who's the remarkably slowest thing in the world, and fly. Wait a minute, they just dropped an egg, and I think we need that. What, get off? Why? There we go, got it. I don't actually have somewhere to put it yet. I've been putting stuff just in the, oh no, we have a feeding trough now. I was putting it in the trike, now we have a feeding trough. We can throw it in there to savor it. So I've got some prime meat on me, I got some berries in case I run across something good. I wonder if you can do it on a Theri. I don't know. The point is, I'm gonna go look for something. Maybe wolf, maybe something else. We're gonna find out, and then I'll bring y'all back. All right, guys, after flying around, I went ahead and saw a saber. Wait, is that the right one? There were two here. Where's the other one? That's the garbage level one. Where's the good one? There was one. Oh, it's right there, 125. So I'm thinking, originally, I was going to, let's just grab him. No, I didn't want the stupid scorpion. That's why I was trying to be quick. Originally, I was going to just tame him right here, but then I got to thinking, why? I actually haven't built a taming pen yet, but I need to. So after I get this guy knocked out, I think we're gonna build a taming pen. But we're not too far from home. Even though our stamina is garbage and it's terrible, I think we can probably get home if we don't head the wrong direction, which we are very clearly doing. Or some kind of natural taming pen I can drop him in, just because I know he's going to run, you know, and that's going to be a big problem. Oh, there's a Rex there, and we're almost out of stamina. This is a huge, terrible problem. Okay, let's do this. Let's drop him right here. Let's land right here, let our bird get stamina. Let's get a couple licks in. Where are you going? Yeah, we'll start right here. Yeah, just look at us. Just look at me. Oh, there's the music. It's weird, it started really quiet and then got louder. See, if he could just sit right here, that would be amazing. The problem is I know he's gonna run away, like a little fool. And then I have to chase him down. So we're gonna wanna find a mate for him as well so we can do some breeding. One thing about breeding mammals is that you don't need like the air conditioner stuff. See, look at him go. How are you doing on stamina, bud? Are you full? Let's go get this sucker. If you can, oh, no. Yeah, get stuck in a rock. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, how does it feel in your stupid saber face? Hey, what are you gonna do? Nothing, just standing there on that rock? That's cool, I'll shoot you right here. I got no problem with this. Go down, sucker. Anytime now. Man, using just regular darts with no mods takes quite a while. The struggle is definitely real. I miss mods so much. But that's good. Going back to the basics really is nice. Oh no! No. Go to sleep. Okay, woo. That was unexpected. All right. Come on, reload. Yeah, run into a stupid rock again. That's how I like you. Facing a rock. Shoot. There we go. All right, feeling like it's about time to take a nap? Let's see, what if I shoot you right in your stupid face? Yep, that did it. I should have been doing that the whole time, shooting him right in his stupid face. All right, so let's get our super low level argent and move him over to our way better saber tooth. And I'm going to go ahead and let this sucker do that thing where he sits here and tames up. Man, I do love the new UI. I know a lot of people don't like it. I know a lot of people are not a huge fan of the new UI, but I am not one of those people. I think it's great. All right. Oh, no, you son of a... Oh, did you attack my saber? This is a big problem. Okay, it's also a big problem that I can't kill this low-level raptor. Okay, there we go. Oh no, let's go check his taming effectiveness. That's really sad. Oh, he hasn't eaten anything yet, so he has none. Okay, well, sad day. All right, I'm gonna let him tame up anyways. Hopefully he didn't get affected. Hopefully he didn't get hit, but I bet he did. And then I'll bring Yaya back. All right, guys, so this Argent is attacking. Ah, it just started attacking us out of nowhere. Then I know it's level 140, and I was like, well, I know it's just gonna run away, and so I'm gonna be completely unable to tame it, but we'll try because it's a level 140 and we have some darts. We're waiting for the other sucker to tame up. I still haven't seen what his taming effectiveness was. I need to get in a better circle zone here. I'm not doing so hot. No. You're getting way too close to my saber there, and I don't need him to take any less levels. That's the thing. With the flying mechanic and the nerf combined, that's where the problem lies. If it was just one or the other, like I've learned how to... Whoa. I've learned how to deal with the running away thing to an extent. It's still a pain in the butt to tame things like Argents. And I've learned to deal... Or I could learn to deal with the flyer nerf, but the fact that I can't even, like, chase things down well... Can we get one more lick in? Oh, yeah. Okay. Let's go chase him. Screw it. All right, Saber. Hopefully you're just gonna be fine on your own, because me... I'm gonna go chase down this... Oh! Did it go down? Oh! Amazing, it went down. Ha ha, sucker. How does it feel? Oh, I'm so happy. We need a good level Argent so bad. Especially because getting Quetzal is going to be a near impossible task at this point. Where'd the Saber go? Oh, there he is. Okay. How you doing, Mr. Saber? Please tell me your taming effectiveness is more than... Oh, it's done. What do you tame out at? 187. So did that... So he didn't lose any levels? Is that right? Because he would be... It was he was a 125, so 50% of that is 60-something. So, I guess he didn't get hit. He didn't lose any levels at all, which is fantastic. All right, so now I'm going to go ahead and sit here and wait for this Argentavis male level 140 to tame up, and then I'll bring you guys back. All right, this guy should be popping up any second now. We'll have ourselves a brand new Argentavis. Come on, bud. Any second now. Do the thing. And then I already took the saddle off this guy. There he goes. Because let's be honest, who's going to get the saddle level 209? Or the level, whatever the heck level he is. Where is it? Argentavis saddle. Argentavis saddle. So now, let's look at his stats. See how good we did. 2,800 health, not too bad. 862 stamina, which we're going to need a lot of it. So that's not a bad starting point. Oxygen and food doesn't matter at this point. 644 weight. Which will probably bump up some. What's this guy's weight? 500? Yeah, I think I bumped him on him too. Because we might use him as just a carrying bird, because I don't know how long it's going to take us to get a Quetzal. Someone offers an egg, but that's something. Okay, then melee, 290. So not too bad. So I'm going to go ahead and grab this guy, whistle that one, and get these suckers home, and then I'll bring you all back. All right, guys, we are home with our awesome new guys. And I think what we need is, well, we need to make another Argent saddle, but more importantly, we need to make a Saber saddle. So what does that actually take? Let's see, S-A-B for Saber. We already got the metal, hide and fiber, which we should have plenty of in these boxes here. Let's see, hide, fibre. Let's throw it right in here. Get ourselves a Saber saddle. Okay, so I want to actually try using this guy to knock something out. I honestly don't know if I'm going to have the coordination to be able to do it, but let's try. Let's see how it goes. It is something they added in the game. Okay, saddle, and we're on him. Okay, so he moves pretty quick. So we should be able to pull a gun out and then use your D and A keys to go left and right. Let's go in K mode so we can see this. D and A from your WASD, obviously. And then you use your mouse to look around, except for I'm in K mode right now, so obviously that's not working. But man, so it is going to be really tough to, like, control this. All right, let's find something to knock out. Okay, let me out the gate. Oh, I miss automatic shutting gates. I miss structures plus. Okay, here we go. It's getting nighttime. Oh, there's a Theri. I do want a Theri. What level is it? Why? Ah! Ah! Trudon! Die! Get out of here! We don't need you! We don't want you in our lives! Alright. Oh, they're everywhere! All the Trudons! Okay, where'd the other one go? I know there was another one. Hey, the, oh, I never realized they got a buff like Humpy's got a buff. That's kind of cool. There you are. Oh, come on. Why can't I do my other attack? Die! Doesn't matter. Weird, are they doing stamina? No, it says he's getting sleepy. I don't see his Topor going up, though. Okay, now, what level? Okay, let's gamma up now. I'm already gamma 3? Gamma 4? Ugh. It's all washed out. Okay, what level is this guy? Woo! Oh, that's actually a good level. I actually don't even know if I want to risk it on this. Alright, I put in a taming calculator, and apparently these guys are only going to take, like, somewhere between, like, 9 and 21 shots to take out. So, I think we're just going to try it on the saber. So, we're going to start not moving at all. If he's just stuck between those trees, this is not going to be a very exciting experiment. Oh. 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 I can't see! Oh, no, no, don't leave me alone! This is so far, this is very difficult. Okay, now turn and shoot him and keep going. Run! Oh, I can't sprint when I'm reloading. Why can't I sprint when I'm reloading? Okay, we gotta get some distance. This is really hard. Go down! Oh, this is bad. 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 Okay, we need to run. Run! Run better! So this is really, really not as easy as I thought it was going to be. Okay, let's do... So you're still following? Okay, so getting your distance is the key. Oh, we're facing the wrong way! We're facing the wrong way! So I hope everybody's on Passover here. I don't want them to die. But, come on! Oh, now I'm sprinting and reloading. No, no, leave all my guys alone! Okay, we need to go on foot. This is getting out of hand. Okay, come on. Maybe he'll start running away at some point. How many times have we shot him? I don't even know. Leave my Rex alone! Reload! Why am I getting the reload bug every time? It's taking so long. So I think the thing said 21 body shots or 9 headshots. We're clearly just going for the body shots here. Oh, but it's gonna kill my trike! Come here! Okay, stay there. Is my Rex getting bloody? He's starting to get bloody too, please. No, that's a perfect tame Rex. How is he not down yet? You stupid bird thing. How you doing? How you doing? Come on, Rex. Just run away. Make him chase you. Make this hard on him. There we go. There we go. There we go. Yeah. Oh, now it's gonna be harder to shoot, though. Okay, that didn't work at all. Let's get on it! Oh, he's doing fine on health. What am I worried about? Will you please go to sleep, though? Because this is making me a little nervous. So far, my idea of riding the thing to tame is a huge disaster. Maybe with, like, a whole ton of practice it could work? Okay, he's going down pretty quick. I need to get this thing moving. I feel like the taming calculator lied to me. Because he's not even running away yet. Okay, one more shot, then you gotta run away. Okay, get on. Get out of here! Do we even have any food on him? To heal? I don't think we do. No, 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 no! Leave my dinosaurs alone! No! No! This is so bad! Why did I even try to do this? Okay, let's get the saddle. Oh, you will not kill my Rex. That's not happening. No, 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 no. I will kill you before I let you kill my Rex. You are crazy if you think I'm gonna let that happen. Leave me alone. There we go. Perfect. Yeah, leave your stupid face right there so I can miss you for some reason. Yeah. Ugh! Oh, now you want to run away? Oh, well, now I'm coming after you. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, I thought he was coming back. No. No, 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 no. This is awful. Okay, we need to get him back in a safe spot up here where that Theri cannot reach. How about there? Nope. How about here? Perfect. Now you stay there, and we're gonna... Okay. Now I need to find a spot where I can get a good shot. I can't believe it just lost the saber I just tamed. There we go. Okay, I've got 15 more darts. Oh! Okay, this works. This works. Oh, my Rex is so bloody! Maybe we'll have to get headshots. Maybe it'll go a little quicker. Oh, he's looking right at me. That's kind of terrifying. Hey there, buddy. Run, your stupid face! Yeah, you better run! Okay, where's he gonna go? Can I get a shot from here? Probably not. Alright, we have to chase him. The good news is he seems to at least run back to my Rex after he's done running away. But I think their topor drops really fast. I missed. I only have 10 darts left. This is bad. Which, considering I thought this was only going to take 20, was going to be just fine. But clearly I was mistaken. Oh. Ooh. Oh, no. Ooh. Ah. Oh, no, 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 no. Don't be mad at me. Okay, we got it. Now we're running. What? Who are you attacking now? Okay, fine. Attack that stupid bird. I don't care. Oh, I'm dead. I'm definitely dead. No. Oh, and I was killed. No, this is so bad. Why did everything bad happen to me? Okay, hold on. I gotta get back in there. I gotta get my new argent safe. My argent, my Rex. Everything else can die. I don't care. But that argent and that Rex, they gotta survive. Come here. Come here. Come here. Okay, where's my body? Okay, take all. Where's the take all button? And run. Okay, we got a few more darts. What are you even attacking? Okay, my Dilo's down, I don't care. Fine, kill the trike, I don't care. Just go to sleep. Okay, well, this Argent's following me and he's murdering all the rest of my dinosaurs, which is fine, which is fine. I need to get some, let's see, I got Trank arrows and, oh, get, okay, you're, land, and a crossbow, 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 there we go, perfect, no, 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 I changed my mind, okay, no, no, yeah, no, landing's okay, he's gonna kill every one of my dinos, let's just hammer into him. Yeah, just stand right there. Oh no, not my beaver! Actually, this is actually a really good level. Leave my beaver alone! Oh! Oh! Again! I've never had a worse time taming anything in my life. I should have done this. I was like, oh, I'm not gonna make a taming pen because I can totally handle this and do it literally any way I want. And now everything's dead. Okay. Where's my bird? Okay. Okay, where's my bag? Is that it? No. Trike bag. Pteranodon bag. Oh, there's my body. Okay. Take all. We got this. Where is he? You're going down. At this point, we only have a choice. You have to go to sleep. Because if you don't, then we have made a massive mistake. No, 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 no. Is he chasing me? No. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? What the heck? Oh no, my beaver died. Where'd this guy go? Oh, there he goes. Come on. Just keep running. There's no way that he's not taking enough topor to go to sleep. Come on. Go down. This is perfect situation right here. Okay, Parasaur, you need to go. And we've unloaded 20 of these things into him already. I should be spacing it out, theoretically, but we're not chancing that. We just need him to go to freaking sleep. Any second now. Taming calculator is a huge liar. I told you to get out of the way, and now you got shot in your stupid neck. How does it feel? As long as he stays running, we're good. Otherwise, he's going to turn around and murder everything. And he's down! Okay, we're not taking any chances. We're watching this guy. I got narcotics ready, because I know their topor drops quick. So I'm going to let it drop some, punch a bunch of narcotics into him, and then I already have berries. That's what they tame with, right? Whew. And we're going to let this guy tame up, and then I'll bring you guys back. All right, and there we go. We got a brand new Therizinosaurus. And you know what? He better be worth it, because that was an awful, terrible experience in my life. Let's take a look at his stats. 5,500 health, 1,100 stamina, oxygen food, whatever, 600 weight, 272 melee. And I already went ahead and made a saddle for him. Let's throw that on there. Let's see how he does. Oh, my God. Look at all that wood. 400 wood. Let's see. Will he tickle the berries? What do we get from that? That's the one that does fiber, right? Yeah, look at all that fiber. So he does fiber. He does wood. He's gonna murder this Paraceratherium. Why is he only hitting once? He gets hide. He gets meat. They really are like the jack of all trades. Oh, and then berries, of course, with the control. Or the C move. I have it set to control. I thought it also had two damage attacks. Maybe I'm wrong. The only downsides are pretty slow, so we're going to put some in speed. But these guys are pretty sweet. So even though it did cost us many, many a dino, I'm glad we got him. But anyways, guys, I do think that that is enough excitement for today. If you guys did enjoy the video, if you learned something, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button. And of course, feel free to subscribe if you haven't done so already. Oh, he's unfollow. You can also check me out on all your social medias, your Twitter, your Instagram, your Facebook, and even your Google Plus, even though no one ever uses it. But I really do appreciate you guys coming to hang out with me. And until next time, I will see you later.